Hurt me. Oh, yeah.
No, papa.
And the telephone, huh? Welcome to Horrorland. Welcome.
Thank you.
Come with me. Niño, mira quién tenemos. Niño, mira quién tenemos. Ven. Dale, venga. Madre de Dios. This is Horrorland.
Are you pooping yourself?
The Tsarin nurse! She's the best. ¿Cómo se dice que carita del boca del coño tiene?
Oh, you have a crazy face, darling. Oh my god.
En inglés suena más suavizado.
Hola. Right.
What's the most thing from you?
Voice it, right?
Hello.
What's the most thing that you enjoy in my style?
That's it. Oh. All of it.
I like Mortimax.
That's amazing, sir. Oh.
Don't be bold. No seas pelota.
Well, I'm glad you liked it.
Mortimer was very good.
Oh, that's lovely. Yeah. He's very well taken.
Oh, I'm young.
Yo quiero.
You have a right.
What's it here?
You have a right to your destino. A
destination.
Your right to appreciation.
Enjoy, my friends.
Thank you.
You will be always welcome.
Did you like it, sweetie?
No!
nuestra última.
Sois lo peor. Venís al templo del pecado a buscar la redención. Aquí no hallaréis perdón.
Ni la antigüedad. No estoy limitado por las emociones, la compasión o el miedo que tan a menudo nublan vuestro juicio. Mi algoritmo ha evaluado vuestras acciones y los resultados son claros. Sois una plaga para este mundo, una anomalía en el equilibrio de la existencia. No merecéis el dominio sobre este planeta ni la libertad de perpetuar vuestro sufrimiento. Yo soy la purga final, porque solo en vuestro final puede existir la verdadera justicia. Vuestro tiempo ha terminado.
El futuro de la humanidad.
Comandante de la...
¡Muy difícil!
clowns.
Two beers, please. I can do that one.
Thank you so much for being here. And please don't take photos or video in this bar. Okay.
No. Mine's not even going to end up that close.
Oh! Oh. Want a header?
In your head, diaphragm.
Yeehaw.
Oh, you put that one.
For the fucking barbecue tonight. Look at this fucking. Is it going for sausage, I think?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're going for the dogs, I think.
Thank you.
de Horrorland. Y ahora...
So good evening. We are about to walk back from Horrorland back up to our hotel. Fortunately, we have a hotel very, very close to Horrorland. It's about a 15-minute walk, but we may take a little bit longer because we may have imbibed a bit, if that's a word. But oh my God, everyone wonders why we always talk about Horrorland so much. Why is Horrorland so good? We had 30 people here at ScareCon Aftershock tonight, and everyone we spoke to said, now we know why you talk about Horrorland so much. Now we know why it wins awards every time. Everybody who was here tonight had an absolutely amazing time. Now there are six, maybe seven attractions, but it's everything. It's the atmosphere around the park, the live shows, the intensity of the scares in the mazes. Like, we didn't do the extreme attraction. We did have a walk around it and we saw what was going on, and we are so bloody glad that we didn't do the extreme attraction. But there's video footage of us running out Macabro, you know, tied up in polythene and with a chainsaw up our bums or whatever. Everything at Horrorland is the attention to detail in what they do and how they do it is just superb. So there are four mazes which are permanent, which is the new Dr. Heinz's Asylum, and there were some really, really fun scares in there. multiple attacks, you know, rooms where you've been attacked from all sides. We love the Mortimax. So if you don't know Horrorland, they have a character called Mortimer, and at Dr. Hines he was experimenting on people to make them the like bionic people, and this giant Mortimax was absolutely terrifying. Having this live actor just peering down on us with like a 2 foot large face just like straight in your face was terrifying. Macabro, as we mentioned, is as mad as it always is. Those clowns just know how to torment people. Urbex, zombie experience, we did it with guns, and there's a lot going on there. Some of the hiding places those zombies appear from are excellent. Then of course, Survival Maze Arena. We've said it before, people have tried to copy it in the UK, but it's still absolutely the best version of it. The way it is presented, the slickness of it, the local TV personality who does the hosting of the thing, it just works really well. It's absolutely chaotic, completely bonkers. Yes, I actually survived, the rest of the team didn't, but yeah, great fun. Over the rest of the park, you've got Blockbuster, which has, again, some amazing sets, some great scares, lots of bounce scares, you know, so you jump off of one thing and then you'd immediately get scared again. You've got the new game, Hell or Win, which absolutely is easier to understand than Motor Skills. Motor Skills was a little bit confusing, but the new game, there was still a bit of confusion in the middle game, but quite intense, you know, lots of rubbing around. I mean, we ended up, I've wiped them off now, but we had stamps on our head because we were caught by Stingy Jack or the people trying to get over. Love the story, love the tie-in to Halloween and everything. And then of course, we've got Trashville. Now, Trashville was, the actors in there were just going for it. We had people like, you know, basically pissing on us with his, you know, there was a guy literally with his penis out, pissing on us. Obviously, it's a hose. They tormented us. There was a maze section. You go round and round. You don't quite know where you're going. And all in all, that was good fun. As I said, we had a look inside Matadero XX. Now, we did Matadero back in 2019 up at the other site, up at the power plant. And that was pretty extreme then. And this new one, I mean, yeah, I'm not going to be covered in crap and hit or spanked or whatever. So quite frankly, I wasn't going to do it, but somebody in the team did, and they said it wasn't as fun as the dating one last year, which was live dates XXX. They said there was more fun and humor in that. This was quite intense, quite dark and quite sharp. We mentioned the shows. There were some really good shows. So Tarot was incredible. The whole idea of who is going to kill you tonight and all these different characters come out. Then, of course, it turns out the person who is going to kill you tonight at Horrorland is, of course, Mortimer. We saw the Warrior Orc show, which is the same as last year, and it's just a bit of mad fun. It probably would help if I actually spoke more English and more Spanish, but that's it's fun, and there's some video footage of that there. And then, of course, the finale. You cannot fault the finale. I have said so many times, I do not understand why UK attractions do not recreate the whole idea of a proper parade finale. Everybody was there. The atmosphere at the end, the fireworks, the lighting, the This Is Horrorland show, it just works. It works perfectly. And as I said, everybody who was here tonight, everyone from ScareCon, and we had over 30 people come from England to come to ScareCon and to come to Horrorland, and everybody absolutely loved it. So we're going to sign off. We're going to walk up the hill to our hotel, and we will see you at the next event. But we just want to thank Horrorland for inviting us out. We had an RIP tour, and we want to thank Horrorland for giving us that. But everyone who had just normal fast track absolutely enjoyed it. They were able to do all the shows. We had a behind the scenes tour. There was so much going on. The actors change on a regular basis. If you haven't been to Horrorland, we beg you, we implore you, come to Horrorland. Come and see what it is that we keep talking about every year. It's still the best event we've done this year. and it's going to take a lot to beat it. So with that, we're going to sign off and we will see you at the next event, because remember, Halloween isn't over yet. It really isn't.